Fire Watch. A new fire has started northeast of the valley. Our AZ Family News chopper flew over the Catahoula Fire east of the SR 87, about a mile north of Four Peaks Road. The 87 northbound shut down in that area because of this. This fire has burned about 50 acres so far. There's no word on containment or how this started.